Happy Ta-Ta Tuesday. We are back at Delaney Radiology with Dr. Braithwaite today, and I've got some questions for him. Tell me, what are the, why do we need mammograms? What are the advantages and what are the risks as you see them?
Well, the big advantage of getting mammograms is that you want to catch cancer, particularly breast cancer, as early as possible. Mm-hmm. Because if you catch it in those early stages, it's no longer, you know, a death sentence.
Right.
It's a curable disease.
Right.
So the smaller you catch it, the better the patient does. Mm-hmm. And so that's obviously why you want to do it. I mean, there's a lot of different data, a lot of different numbers, some quoting, 40% reduction mm-hmm. in mortality.
Wow.
With the use of screening mammograms. But, you know, it's not just mammograms, it's advances in, you know, self-breast exams, advances mm-hmm. in the treatment with mm-hmm. chemotherapy and radiation therapy. It's advances in the surgical techniques used. Mm-hmm. There's a long multifactorial list of things that help improve the mortality from breast cancer. But the start is the screening mammogram.
Right.
I mean, you
right.
catch it early, it's a curable disease, which to me is wonderful. You know, when I was
yes.
growing up, you hear the word breast cancer and it was like, oh no, you know.
I mean, folks would go ahead and start planning the end.
And start planning the end. Nowadays, if you can catch it, you know, stage one,
yes,
a centimeter or so smaller, or stage zero, the cure rate is 98% and above. And so it gives me great pleasure to be able to tell that to patients,
right,
you know, when we're catching it and diagnosing it early.
How about risk? You know, I hear folks say, I don't want to do it because, I'll be exposed to radiation. That's minimal.
Yeah.
Tell me about any risk that we should or should not worry about.
There's a couple of risks. So one of them is the obvious one that people think about, and that is radiation,
yes.
right? Well, the radiation you get from a mammogram is about the same radiation dose you get flying an airplane from New York to California.
Uh-huh.
So people don't think about that as a risk or anything when they get on
right.
an airplane, right?
Right?
And so the risk of getting breast cancer from a screening mammogram is extremely, extremely low. The other risk, or something that I would say to be aware of, is false positives.
Yes.
You come in, you get your mammogram, you may get called back for additional views, mm-hmm. whether it be mammograms, ultrasounds, MRI.
Mm-hmm.
And then from there, we might recommend a biopsy.
Right.
And you do have a risk of undergoing additional procedures and invasive procedures from getting a mammogram that might end up just being benign. But that's fine. It's better safe than sorry. In fact, if we're doing our jobs right, mm-hmm. you know, we'll call back about 10 out of every 100 mammograms.
Right.
We'll recommend biopsies 2 out of every 10.
Right.
And then 2 out, about a third of those biopsies will come back positive. So
uh-huh.
the vast majority of biopsies we're doing and recommending are not cancer.
Right.
So that is something to consider. But,
You
got to get them.
Yes.
Yeah. If everything you're biopsying is cancer, you're missing a lot of cancers.
That's exactly
yeah.
right. All right. Well, thanks for that great information. I had mine recently. I will see you again in a year. But until then, we will see you again next week for Ta-Ta Tuesday.